Get him, up there. He's blocking. He can't get the aim and fire. Does not look good.
Try charging now.
I can't keep track of him.
Mari, are you there? I'm almost to the Shadowlands, at the wreck of a walker.
Saw managed to take one out in the escape.
Is he with you?
No!
I'm after him!
Another stim! Something?
BD, stim!
Want to look inside? Oh, you found something. Check it out. What is it, BD? Something smells. What is that?
Discussion. Leaving Kashyyyk is our only chance for survival.
I won't abandon the Wookiees. I'll take any fighters who want to stay.
Then you'll be left behind. Troops, move out!
Come on. We're going to find Tarful.
Hope these don't freak Grease out. Scan, BD.
up here.
This place, it's sacred to them. Mind tossing me a stim? Nice throw, BD. Jaw traps fake the scent of food to catch prey. Explains the Jogon fruit smell. Pretty creepy, though.
They can't breach our choke point!
Everyone, retreat! We'll cover you!
Seen a place like this before?
Mm-hmm.
Me neither. BD, take a look. Oh, you found something. Having a good time, BD? These trees. I feel the force all around this place. That's where we're supposed to meet Tarful. I guess then BD1.
Glad you made it. This is Chieftain Tarful.
I'm on a mission from Master Eno Cordova. He was looking for his Zepho artifact. Finding it could help save the Jedi.
Cordova found wisdom at the top of the origin tree. You should seek answers there.
It's massive. I don't even know where to start.
Well, you might be able to find a way up through its root system, but most of it's underwater. You'll need this breather.
Thank you. What will you all do now?
The only thing we can. Keep fighting.
Good luck. Hope we meet again. What happened between you and Saul?
We had a difference of opinion. He thinks the war is lost here.
And you?
I won't leave the Wookiees to suffer alone.
What if Saul's right? What if Kashyyyk can't be won?
The Empire's built on fear and indifference. By banding together, we challenge its very existence. This war is far from over, but it's worth everything to fight it, even if we don't know the outcome.
How'd you become a guerrilla fighter?
I used to be a topographer. Traveled to rural planets, mapping their natural formations.
Sounds exciting.
It was my dream job. Then the Republic became the Empire. The poor became indentured servants. I couldn't sit back and watch it happen. So I joined the cause.
I wish more people felt that way.
Wookiee took shelter here, mourning the loss of an elder.
Ready for another stim? And there we go. BD. Could keep them out forever. It won't stop until everyone's wiped it.
Those things give me the creeps.
Whoa, strong words coming from you. Check it out. What is it, BD?
I've got a read on the Wookiee General's position. Close in.
Do you think the Empire would have come after Kashyyyk so hard if we hadn't intervened? The Jedi are supposed to be symbols of hope, but I led the Inquisition here. Mari and Tarful put their trust in me. Did I just endanger them again?
Thank you.
Hey, BD, in here. Oh, you found something. Thanks, BD.
Playing Jedi. I told the Grand Inquisitor you wouldn't be stupid enough to show your face here again, especially after we wiped out that feeble resistance. Love it when I'm wrong.
Hang on!
Night sister, on second thought.
I think Reese is gonna like this one. Let's just hope it doesn't get too tall. Wanna look inside? What's that, BD? Good job, BD. For generations, the Wookiees made a pilgrimage to the top. The tree guided them. Shh. We all know if it's friendly. That's the thing that took down the Night Sister.
Get up. Try again.
Just keep failing, Master.
Do you? Good. Keep failing. Keep getting back up. That is the only way to succeed. Do not allow yourself to be weighed down by ego and pretense. Let go of what you fear to lose and rise up. Now, again. Good. Now reach my position. You can do it.
Just gotta keep getting back up, Edie. As long as we get back up, we're still in this fight. I'm finally back to where I was before the purge.
I understand. This tree connects the core of the planet to the sky.
take a look.
Fell from a Wookiee as they climbed the tree. Some type of test.
Hey, BD, in here. What is it, BD? The Clone Wars. War never ended here. Everything you did any of it matter? Bird might be the last of its kind. Spook it. Hey, it's okay. We're not here to hurt you. We're friends, understand? Friends. It's okay. It's a piece of the Night Sister's ship. We need to remove it. This is gonna hurt, okay? I'm sorry. BD. Here you go. Oh. It's the least we could do. Let's go, BD. Want to check it out? Let's see what you found.
Never have I seen a view more exquisite than atop this tree.
You're giving us a lift? There's still so much the Empire hasn't touched. Nice job. Looking for something?
At last, I found my quarry. The Astrium, used by the Zepho sages millennia ago. I hold in my hand a piece of galactic history. We'll never be able to thank Tarful enough. Do you know what this means, my friend? No need to return to Darthamir. Darkness clouded every attempt at finding the Astrium inside Kujit's tomb, but the Force... The Force has provided a new path.
Kujit's tomb. Thank you.
you've done hurting this world.
I don't know what's got Second Sister thinking you're so important. She likes her souvenirs, but I'm not in it for the memories, and honestly, you're not worth my time. So let's make this quick. I can wait.
For a Jedi.
Is there a difference?
No train to save you this time!
BD. It's over.
Being an Inquisitor taught me no setback is too great. When you've already lost yourself, a limb's easy. You know, I was a Jedi. It'd be fun to bring you in. Watch you crash like the rest of us! Oh, angers you. Just wait till the isolation, torture, mutilation, and your breath!
I won't let you touch them!
You can't stop the Empire!
I can stop you. Yeah, just took down an Inquisitor. I thought you were dead. Glad you're okay. We should get back. Seer and Grease are expecting us.
get back to you.
Trooper is it? Break's over! No!
Yeah, let me see.
Still!
detected.
Shoot him! You're stopping my attack. Shoot him!
Requesting maintenance.
terminated. Look alive!
He'll make you pay!
BD.
I need a stim, BD. Stim, BD.
He used these to watch the Empire enslave their people.
A little help, BD?
Enough. me one, BD. Hey, BD.
I'll see what I can do. I've got him!
You will regret that.
here.
Copy that.
Get up there.
Hang on him.
You can't stand against us. After him. Run! You won't survive! Quicker than I thought! Challenge me, Jedi!
Mind helping me out? Thanks, BD. Let's move, BD. Cordova believed the key to the vault is on Dathomir.
You find your Wookiee?
Yep. Things are bad down there. Empires everywhere.
Inquisitors?
Altrilla. The second sister is gone for now, but she's still chasing us. I defeated the ninth sister.
Cal and I was captured by the Empire. I resisted. I swore to myself that I would die before I would talk. But then this dark shadow came. And he was worse than any nightmare I could have imagined. And I still fought. But in the end, I came apart. And I gave them Trilla. And I know there's nothing I can do to make that right. But, Cal, there's still a chance we can save the others on the Holocron.
Okay, look. The Ninth Sister said something about becoming an Inquisitor, like it's inevitable. But you went through the same thing she did, and you didn't join them.
Cal.
It's okay, Seer. We'll find Cordova's Holocron.
Hey! Get your lasers off my lunch!
BD-1, keep an eye on Cal for us.
Not here to have a conversation right now?